so much, Jacob. Now, it is that time of year to grab a pie and make a donation to Meals on Wheels at any United supermarket today. So take a look.
You know, the goal for Easiest Pie is $75,000. It's a big goal. And I know it's a strange time right now. Hopefully everybody's getting out still and going to the stores and doing their shopping for Thanksgiving. I know food prices are up, and that's hard on everyone. It's hard for us, too, when we're feeding over 800 people. So we hope everyone will make that extra $5 gift so that we can meet our goal for Easiest Pie this year. It actually started Wednesday, and it'll run through the 24th of November, and this is our 30th year to partner with United Supermarkets. So we're so happy to be working with them again, and we are located in all the different United stores, the Amigos, the Market Streets. All you have to do is make a $5 donation to any of the check stands or at the customer service counter, and you'll get a coupon for a free Mrs. Smith's pie that is good through December 5th. Well, you know, with doing it for 30 years, people are very familiar with it. We had volunteers in the stores, but last year with everything that went on, we don't do it that way anymore. So we're really hoping that the checkers remember to ask, the shoppers remember that it's that time of year. You know, it's always right before Thanksgiving. Everyone needs a pie anyway. Mrs. Smith's are great pies. They're frozen. You can just stick it in the freezer, save it for whenever you want. And a lot of people obviously donate more than $5, and they'll get those coupons and give them as gifts or give them to their coworkers or friends and family. So it can keep on giving. We're not government funded, and so we rely completely on the community to feed people that are homebound, elderly, or disabled. And of course, this time of year, our numbers go up. You know, as the weather gets colder, the holidays come around, people see their family members and realize they might need a little more help. So our number of clients is going to increase. It's already started, and that'll continue throughout the winter months. And we prepare and deliver all those meals right here at our facility on 34th Street. We always need volunteers. We deliver 70 routes a day, so it's a great way to spend an hour of your day. It'll be the best time that you have. You get a lot. The volunteers always say they get more out of it than they give, and it only takes an hour, so it's very convenient. And for many of our clients, that volunteer may be the only person they see that day.